Now that's some band, isn't it? I love that band, Huey. How long have you guys been together now?
400 years. 23 years.
23 years. And the guy in the beret, is he okay?
Yeah. Honest.
Huey played the Millionaire Show, you know, where you had Top of the Charts edition coming up next week, as a matter of fact. Right. All the great music stars. And you did pretty good, Huey.
We're not allowed to say I signed the confidential.
I know, but we can skirt around it. Yeah, I thought you.
It's up to you, Huey. Whatever you.
Wasn't it awful, though? Didn't you take years off of your life?
It was nerve-wracking.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Tyrese helped us a little bit.
Yeah, we had a good crew of guys. Anyway, we'll talk about that later on. Fun. Thanks for joining us today. You going to play us out with something?
This is David Letterman, Eat Your Heart Out, Paul Schaefer, Who.
There you go. You got it.
Still ahead on Live, four hits from Huey Lewis and the News. We'll look at the lookalikes for Courtney Cox, Matt Damon, Nicole Kidman, and Pierce Brosnan. And coming up next, Tom Selleck.
Summer getting.
Paul, how do you like it? Paul Schaefer watches every morning. Now, that's a band, Paul. Come on. Oh, my God.
Great sound.
The last couple you saw up there, well, you recognize Robin Williams and his lookalike was...
Billy Crystal, and from Ally McBeal, actress Lucy Liu.
Some members of our studio audience.
All right, Huey Lewis. Now, listen, you know, people are now sending us things on the, what do you call this
fax,
thing?
The fax machine.
Yeah. There's a guy back there who is the spitting image in Huey Lewis's band of Paul Schaefer, the guy with the shades on. Wait, see him standing up there? Take a shot of him. Yeah. Hey, Paul, how you doing? Nice to see you. Okay. And here's one more lookalike. Here you are in Hawaii.
Yeah.
With three fellas. We'll be right back with more celebrities.
Don't miss all next week on Live, when we send our dream bachelors on dream dates.
Listen to that Huey Lewis in the News. Sound great. Yeah. All right. Celebrity Week continues now. These are the three folks from the Orlando...
Jurassic Park 3, actor William H. Macy. Monday on Live from Will and Grace, actor Eric McCormick.
Get to Harry's Corner.
We're back now with a Grammy Award winning Huey Lewis in the News. Sold over 20 million albums, got a new CD out. What's the name of this one?
Plan B.
And I love the title of the song you're going to play for us right now. Come on, give it to me.
We're not here for a long time.
We're here for a good time. Huey Lewis and the News.
Got rhythm, a little blues.
Next Tuesday, July 24th, and they're out at Jones Beach, August 4th, and here's Huey Lewis and the News playing Working for a Living, and come on in, our lookalikes, and thank you very much, guys. Here we go.
Food's captured and sponsored in part by...